different from season one?
It's a lot sexier. Nobody is wearing clothing.
Well, it's also summer and midnight. I mean, season one we shot in the middle of winter in Albuquerque, so a lot less clothes. People are sweatier. Right. People want to do dirty things when they're sweaty and hot, so we're owning that. Yeah. It's soapier, it's more salacious, it's scarier. You know, we're really embracing kind of like Charlaine Harris's sweet spot. Like True Blood was like so, like it was the perfect template for what the tone of the show should be. And that's what we're doing this season.
Yeah.